Hey y'all. Let me see the other one. Boy, you put that chip down. Corey, why you put that chip down? Ask him why he put that chip down. Dad, you gotta get that chip up. Get that chip up, boy.
I don't really
want to do it. You see mommy? Mommy in a wheelchair?
All
right. I told you they'd be calling me.
Look.
Cool, don't push this off, baby. So, y'all, I kind of like injured my neck. And I stepped on a nail yesterday. I'm going to leave a picture on this video showing y'all the nail that I stepped on. But yeah, I stepped on this nail right here. And it hurts really bad. But anyways, yesterday I was on a trampoline, right? With the boys, you know, we bought the boys a $400 trampoline. And I decided to do one of my old moves on the trampoline. Like I was a little girl again, and I injured my neck badly. And not only did I injure my neck badly, I had to hold my neck, my head all the way up. And by me holding my head up, when I started to walk, I wasn't watching where I was going. So because I wasn't watching where I was going, I stepped on the long nail and it hurt. I stepped on the long nail. I stepped on it over 12 hours ago.
Little lad, how's up here?
So yeah, I stepped on a nail over 12 hours ago, and now my feet is swole, and it hurts so bad, and I barely slept last night, so I'm in a lot of pain. I'm in a lot of pain because, like I said, when I was on the trampoline, I tried to do one of my old moves. And I injured my neck badly, and I had to hold my neck up and walk. And by me walking and not paying attention where I was going, we was in my backyard, by the way, our backyard. It was a nail hanging up, you know, like, I'm going to leave a picture, but you know, like the little wood thing had a nail sticking up just like this, and a nail went through my shoe. The shoe that I have is a little cheap shoe that I had for like 3 years, so that shoe is like real tore down. It's like a cheap little $5 Walmart shoe. So you know with a cheap $5 Walmart shoe, it ain't really going to help. So the nail went through my shoe. I'm going to tell you, I'm in a lot of pain. I should have went to the ER like 12 hours ago. We got urgent care. I didn't want to go to the ER because usually we go to the ER. They have us sent for like 8 hours and they don't really do nothing. But hopefully they can do an x-ray of my neck. And hopefully they can do, you know, they can give me some kind of antibiotic or something. I don't know. I know like 20 people that said something about a tetanus shot, but like I had a tetanus shot like 2 years ago when I was pregnant. 3 years ago when I was pregnant. I was pregnant 3 years ago, almost 3 years ago. I was pregnant 2 years ago with my firstborn. So 2 years and some ago, and I had got a detail/tetanus shot then. That was the worst shot in the world. I was feeling so sick. But because I got that, I don't have to get a tetanus shot today because I don't have to get a tetanus shot simply because I already got one when I was pregnant. And it said if it's been like, if it's been 5 years since you had a tetanus shot, you know, you can pretty, you got to pretty much get another one if you step on a nail. But I don't believe in getting vaccines no more at all. I don't believe in probably shouldn't have said the name. But yeah, so hopefully they give me some crushes. I'm in a wheelchair right now. Why are my knees looking black? Yeah, I'm in a wheelchair right now. Hopefully they give me some crunches because you see I got a 2-year-old and a 1-year-old. And I'm going to have to take care of my 2-year-old and my 1-year-old. My husband go back to work. Ooh. My husband go to work Friday, so hopefully I'll be able to take care of
hopefully they give you a
2-year-old and my 1-year-old.
A shot and antibiotics.
Yeah.
Some pain medicine. You
will
have to take it.
Yeah.
I don't like medicine.
Well, that's why I ain't want to come in. I ain't no medicine. But I see y'all in the next clip. Alright, so yeah, they did x-rays on my neck. And I snuck and got one picture. This the picture right here.
Bad.
I snuck and got a picture. What's my me?
Yep, bad.
Yeah, because I snuck and got one picture of my ex-man. I only got like one picture though. To me, it looks normal, but I'm not a doctor, so I don't know what looks normal and what don't, for real. I mean, I kind of do. Like, if it was, like, broken, of course, I know, like, okay, that's a broken bone. Like, but whiplash, I was trying to compare it to the pictures on Google. I don't know. To me, it don't look whiplash. It just look normal. I don't know.
Bad.
But he saw my feet, and I showed him the picture of the nail. He was like, ooh. Yeah, this is tragic. Hey, two little stinkies. Hey, Coleman babies. Oh, man. Okay, so I was at urgent care, and basically, by me being in urgent care, the doctor wrote me a prescription for antibiotics and pain medicine. But he said he couldn't write me a prescription for crutches, so I had to go to the doctor. And I had to get the prescription for crutches from a doctor. Y'all, I'm at the doctor office right now. I literally went outside because I was getting ready to go. Then a lady came out there to get me. She was like, he gotta write you the prescription for the crutches before you leave. I was like, I thought he was done. Y'all, I thought that man was done. I didn't know he had to write me a prescription for the crutches. I thought they just do the order over Publix. You know, just do the order over the phone and do it like that for the crutches. So I'm back in the doctor's office because that last clip you saw, I was in my car finna get ready to go. And I was about to vlog and just give y'all an update. That lady came and got me. She's here. He got to write you the prescription for the crutches. So I'm back in here waiting on a prescription for the crutches. And then I can leave. And I'm going to go home, get some rest. Because my baby got an appointment tomorrow in a different city, in Birmingham. And that's a long walk. That was a long walk. So, I had a nail in my feet. So, how am I going to walk that long walk? So, I got to get these crutches, man. But, alright, y'all. Thank y'all so very much for watching my video to the very last end. Like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell notification so you can be notified every single time I post.